guys. So, we're still here in the Blizzard Temple. We're about to take on this, mortar puzzle. I don't like how you get so much momentum off the ice here. It's, kind of annoying, actually. Get it? So I'm recording this from the same day I recorded in the previous episode because I didn't want to have to save the game and go through the whole prison, like the whole dungeon all over again. So I decided to record straight afterwards. And we get a green rupee that's worth 100 rupees. There's really no need for collecting rupees in this episode, like there was in Wind Waker. Okay, so this was the puzzle that had me frustrated for about an hour on my first playthrough. It's one very simple block puzzle. I'll tell you what, it was a very frustrating puzzle at the time for me. Now it's very simple. Now first we've got to go out here and fight. And on the floor, when you melt the snow, you will see that had me quite frustrated here as well was that I didn't realise you could push these across ice you make on the water yourself. Just to go around here and push this switch, which will open this door. Should open this door, which is right above us. And then I always miss one square and I can never get it. There you go. Don't break, don't break, don't break, don't break. There you go. Yay for even more block puzzles. So, what I do here is light this candle. So we've got a fresh supply of ice here. And yay, another block puzzle. Oh! Okay, I slid into the water without even realising it. Go on. I think that this time really does get in the way. Come on, don't break. Oh, and it fell through. That is the hardest part of this entire puzzle, is the fact that if you're not quick enough, you will fail. And we did it. I have a boomerang now in your face. No more blowing you. I have little chu-chus, which does sound really suggestive. Okay, so bottom, middle, middle, high, middle. And open the main door. I'm not joking, on my first time I tried doing this temple, it took me several days. And this was, in my opinion, the hardest temple in the game. Or dungeon, for that matter. Okay, so what we need to do here is we need to light the fires the right way. Which is mark where the ice is going to be, where the fire is going to be. I've got little lines for ice. L for, well, the line looks like an ice, I remember I for ice, that'll be. So I have to be careful not to hit any of the candle. Oh yeah, okay, so I have to swing. There you go. Yay for nearly finishing this temple, and oh dear. I'm a wolf killer. Crazy environmental terrorist people will probably be killing me now for killing wolves on video. Is that animal cruelty? Stealth is cool, so this is a treasure, and you can try these treasures in later in the game to get your train upgraded or for rupees should you need them. Well, so I fail. So now we have to be epic and go. Because we are that epic. And we carry the big key to the big boss door. So we will tackle the boss in the next episode. See you guys then.